Today is an important day, but it's the official opening of the Omega Pavilion here on the site of the Olympic Games.
Welcome to Never Never Land.
Omega is somehow part of the Olympic family, and Omega is sharing the Olympic values.
It's the biggest event in the world, the Olympic Games. And this is, of course, important to remind all generations that Omega was not just on the moon, but Omega was, since 1932, also the Olympic timekeeper. We are all here because of the athletes, because of the sport. We want that the people from the world are coming here. It's not about politics, it's about the emotion of the sports people.
It is a pleasure to be here today on this occasion of opening the Omega House. It is a house of timekeeping. It is a house of actually a long-term friendship and reliability between all the partners and friends.
It is exciting, and I'm looking forward to the day when it finally starts, when the opening ceremony shows the best winter athletes of the world have gathered here for great sports.